give us the scenario where you are stuck. You know, where you know where the story wants to go, but you just, it's not fleshing out the way you thought or something.
Okay, let me ask you a question first. Do you ever go into the bathroom, sit on the toilet when you don't need to take a shit? Do you? Do you ever just sit there when you're like completely empty and you sit there and push? No, you don't. You go eat something. And then you live your life. And then what happens, happens. And it's the same thing with writing. It's like if I don't have an idea that I'm not absolutely terrified of losing, then I don't bother to write.